and smile. I knew he was just my style. My only regret is we've never met, though I think of him all the while. But he doesn't know I exist, no matter how I may persist. So it's clear to see there's no hope for me. Though I live at 5135 Kensington Avenue, and he lives at 5133. How can I ignore the boy next door? I love him more than I can say. Doesn't try to please me, doesn't even tease me, and he never So I can't.